Welcome back. And before we go, I want to thank all of our guests for being a part of this very special Opry Goes Pink Live right here on GAC. Let's go once again to the stage for the lovely Robin Roberts.
Love that woman. Love you. You know, when you're told you have cancer, you think that life is over. Well, as this night proves, that is certainly not the case. My life has been so blessed since I battled breast cancer, gosh, 4 years now. I appreciate the opportunities God gives me because I know they are all a gift. And one of those gifts came when I heard Martina McBride sing it, and she sent it to me early, "I'm Gonna Love You Through It." It is a song about love, strength, and ultimately about the things that matter most, faith, family, and friends. I am honored to be one of the many cancer survivors who are part of the video, and I am honored to introduce the amazing woman who sings it. Ladies and gentlemen, Martina McBride.
Thank you, Robin. Thank you. I want to thank Robin for being part of the video as well. It was really special to me. This song, when I first heard it, I was so moved by it, and I just felt like it would offer inspiration and hope to everyone out there. And it's very meaningful for me to sing it on this stage tonight.
She dropped the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate or care if you're just 38. With three kids who need you in their lives. He said, "I know that you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. Smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. And she just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, "I don't think I can do this anymore." He took her in his arms and said, "That's what my love is for." When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, hold on. When you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. If you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand again and we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it.
staff is so blessed to be here tonight at the Grand Ole Opry. Thank you all so much. God bless you. I love you.